Triangle SHR is similar to triangle SBU. In triangle SHR, SH is equal to 4.5 centimeters, HR is equal to 5.2 centimeters, SR is equal to 5.8 centimeters, and SH upon SV is equal to 3 upon 5. Construct triangle SVU. First, let us draw triangle SHR. SH is equal to 4.5 centimeters. HR is equal to 5.2 centimeters. And SR is equal to 5.8 centimeters. Now, let us draw an acute angle, angle VSX. Let us mark 5 points on the ray SX. The number of parts should be greater than 3 and 5, since the ratio is 3 upon 5. So we shall mark points S1, S1, S2, S3, S4, and S5 using the compass as we have learned earlier. Now SS1 is equal to S1, S2 is equal to S2, S3 is equal to S3, S4 is equal to S4, S5. Now let us join S3 edge and draw a line through S5 parallel to S3 edge to meet SH produced to B. Now let us draw a line through V parallel to HR to meet SR produced at U. Therefore, triangle SVU is the required triangle similar to triangle SHR. So the answer is, triangle SVU is the required triangle similar to triangle SHR, such that SH upon SV is equal to 3 upon 5. In triangle PQR, angle Q is equal to 90 degrees, segment QM is the median, PQ square plus QR square is equal to 169. Draw a circumcircle of triangle PQR. Now here, in triangle PQR, angle Q is equal to 90 degrees. By Pythagoras theorem, PQ square plus QR square is equal to PR square. But PQ square plus QR square is equal to 169 is given. Therefore, PR square is equal to 169. So taking square roots on both the sides, PR is equal to 13 centimeters. Let us draw the analytical figure. It will be this. Base of triangle PQR will be PR of length 13 centimeters. Now let us construct triangle PQR. First, let us draw the base PR of length 13 centimeters. Now, let us draw the perpendicular bisector of segment PR. In this way, let us name this line as line XY. Let line XY intersect segment PR at point O. Now, taking O as the center and OP as the radius, let us draw a circle. Let us take any point Q on the circle. And join PQ and RQ. Now let us join QM and we will find that QM is equal to 6.5 centimeters, that equals to radius of the circle. So the answer is triangle PQR is the required triangle. The circle with center O and radius OP is the required circumcircle of triangle PQR. Construct the circumcircle and incircle of an equilateral triangle XYZ with side 6.3 centimeters. First, let us draw the analytical figure. It will be like this. Now, let us construct triangle XYZ. First, let us draw the base YZ of length 6.3 centimeters using the ruler. Let us measure the distance 6.3 centimeters on the compass, keeping the point of the compass at Y. Let us draw an arc to the upper side of segment YZ, keeping the distance constant. Let us keep the point of the compass at Z and let us draw an arc intersecting the earlier arc. This is our point X. Let us draw segment XY and segment XZ. This is our equilateral triangle XYZ. Now let us draw the angle bisectors of angle Y and angle Z. These two angle bisectors intersect at point I. Let us draw a perpendicular from I to the side YZ. Let us name the point of intersection of perpendicular bisector and side YZ as M. Using I as the center and IM as the radius, let us draw a circle. This is the inner circle of triangle XYZ. We know that the inner center and circumcenter for an equilateral triangle are the same. Therefore, with I as the center and IY as the radius, let us draw another circle. This is the circumcircle of equilateral triangle XYZ. So the answer is circle with center I and radius IM is the inner circle of triangle XYZ, and circle with center I and radius IY is the circumcircle of triangle XYZ. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle LMN. In triangle ABC, AB is equal to 5.1 cm, angle B is equal to 55 degrees, angle C is equal to 65 degrees. Construct triangle LMN. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle LMN. Therefore, AB upon LM is equal to BC upon MN is equal to AC upon LN, that equals to 3 upon 5, CSST. Therefore, AB upon LM is equal to 3 upon 5. Therefore, 5.1 upon LM is equal to 3 upon 5. Therefore, LM is equal to 5.1 into 5 upon 3, that equals to 8.5 centimeters. Now in triangle ABC, measure angle B is equal to 55 degrees and measure angle C is equal to 65 degrees. So measure angle A is equal to 180 degrees minus 55 degrees plus 65 degrees, that equals to 180 degrees minus 120 degrees, that equals to 60 degrees. Also, angle B is congruent with angle M and angle C is congruent with angle N. Therefore, measure angle L is equal to measure angle A, that equals to 60 degrees. Therefore, in triangle LMN, LM is equal to 8.5 centimeters, angle L is equal to 60 degrees, angle M is equal to 55 degrees, and angle N is equal to 65 degrees. Now, with the help of the given measures, let us draw triangle ABC and triangle LMN.
Thank you.
So the answer is triangle LMN is the required triangle which is similar to triangle ABC. Triangle XYZ is similar to triangle DEF. In triangle DEF, DE is equal to 5.5 centimeters, angle E is equal to 40 degrees, EF is equal to 4 centimeters, and XY upon DE is equal to 6 upon 5. Now, triangle XYZ is similar to triangle DEF is given. Therefore, XY upon DE is equal to YZ upon EF is equal to XZ upon DF, that equals to 6 upon 5 CSST. Therefore, XY upon DE is equal to 6 upon 5, YZ upon EF is equal to 6 upon 5. Also, angle E is equal to angle Y, that equals to 40 degrees CAST. Therefore, XY upon 5.5 is equal to 6 upon 5. Therefore, XY is equal to 5.5 into 6 upon 5. Therefore, XY is equal to 6.6 centimeters. Also, YZ upon 4 is equal to 6 upon 5. Therefore, YZ is equal to 4 into 6 upon 5. Therefore, YZ is equal to 4.6 centimeters. In triangle XYZ, XY is equal to 6.6 centimeters, YZ is equal to 4.6 centimeters, and angle Y is equal to 40 degrees. So let us construct triangle DEF. So let us construct triangle XYZ with the help of given measures. So the answer is triangle XYZ is the required triangle which is similar to triangle DEF.
Draw a triangle ABC right angled at B such that AB is equal to 3 cm and BC is equal to 4 centimeter. Now construct a triangle similar to triangle ABC, each of whose sides is 7 upon 5 times the corresponding side of triangle ABC. Solution. It is given that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Therefore, AB upon DE is equal to BC upon EF is equal to AC upon DF, which is equal to pi upon 7. Therefore, AB upon DE is equal to pi upon 7. Putting the value of AB, we get 3 upon DE is equal to 5 upon 7. Therefore, DE is equal to 21 upon 5. Therefore, DE is equal to 4.2 centimeter. Similarly, we have BC upon EF is equal to 5 upon 7. Putting the value of BC, we get 4 upon EF is equal to 5 upon 7. Therefore, EF is equal to 28 upon 5. Therefore, EF is equal to 5.6 centimeter. Now, in triangle DEF, angle E is equal to 90 degree, DE is equal to 4.2 centimeter and EF is equal to 5.6 centimeter. Now, to construct a triangle DEF, first of all, draw segment DE of 4.2 centimeter. Then draw 90 degree from point E. Now take 5.6 centimeter measurement on a compass. Put the compass on point E and make the arc on the perpendicular. This point of intersection is point F. Now join DF. Thus triangle DEF is constructed. Draw a triangle ABC with side BC is equal to 6 cm, angle B is equal to 45 degree and angle A is equal to 100 degree. Then construct a triangle whose sides are 4 upon 7 times the corresponding sides of triangle ABC. Solution. Analysis. In triangle ABC, BC is equal to 6 cm. Angle B is equal to 45 degree. And angle A is equal to 100 degree. Also, triangle ABC is similar to triangle XYZ. Therefore, XY upon AB is equal to YZ upon BC is equal to XZ upon AC will be equal to 4 upon 7. Angle A is congruent to angle X. Therefore, it is equal to 100 degree. Similarly, angle B is congruent to angle Y. Therefore, it is equal to 45 degree. Therefore, angle C is congruent to angle Z. Now, YZ upon BC is equal to 4 upon 7. Putting the value of BC, we get YZ upon 6 is equal to 4 upon 7. Therefore, YZ is equal to 4 upon 7 into 6. Therefore, YZ is equal to 24 upon 7. Therefore, YZ is equal to 3.42. That is, YZ is equal to 3.4. Now, in triangle XYZ, angle X plus angle Y plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. Putting the values of angle X and angle Y, we get 100 degree plus 45 degree plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, 145 degree plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, angle Z is equal to 180 degree minus 145 degree. Therefore, angle Z is equal to 35 degree. Now, in triangle XYZ, YZ is equal to 3.4 centimeter, angle Z is equal to 35 degree, and angle Y is equal to 45 degree. Therefore, to construct a triangle XYZ, first of all, draw a segment YZ of 3.4 centimeter. Then, using a protractor, plot 45 degree from Y. Similarly, putting on point Z, plot 35 degree. These two lines intersect at point X, which is 100 degree. Thus, triangle XYZ is constructed.